Thank you. Thank you for watching. I have been experimenting with making many of these improvisations available only to donors and supporters as sort of a way of raising money and support for this. We'll see how that goes. I mean, maybe that's not exactly the right approach. maybe, you know, I'm just still kind of shifting and seeing where this takes me over the course of the next 400 or so, 450 at least, improvisations for the next 1,000, and just kind of seeing how best to sort of have this be a community effort and a community endeavor, but also being able to be able to offer to the community. One of the things I definitely would like to do is raise some funds and awareness for and several different community organizations and other things that will be happening as well. Anyway, I've been trying to sort of keep a lot of these restricted to the donors for the time being, but I forgot today. So everybody, no matter who you are, if you're on Facebook and you're my friend, you're presumably able to see this. So it's good to see you all today. And even if that wasn't the button that I intended to push when I started today, it's good to see you, and you all get to now experience my new microphone that I'm hoping will improve the sound a little bit, and I can also use it for some other video recordings that will be coming up soon. So because here where I am for less than one more week at the Happy Land Salon, I'm making some extra recordings and things, and finding that my phone, with how loud this room is, my phone doesn't do a great job recording it. With how loud the piano is and how loud it is in the room and everything, because it is quite loud. I don't know if you can tell from hearing just from the live stream, but it is quite loud. So I realized I can't use the phone, and the microphone that I had was a slight improvement, but it was not made for pianos and not made for instruments. So what I have now hopefully will do a little better job of both of those things. So at least so you all got to experience that today for the first time if you didn't see it yesterday. So that's it. I will see you tomorrow or sometime, or don't, or I didn't even leave my virtual tip jar today, but you can find it somewhere. Send me a message if you want to get involved and make sure that you can see whatever I do tomorrow. But anyway, have a great day. See you.